I woke up today to hundreds of emails that all came from the same country. My friend, my girlfriend, and my other friend were also flooded with emails, Instagram messages, and even phone calls.
Not any road accident anymore in our country.
What the hell is going on in that country? The country name doesn't matter. But in it, students are on the streets right now protesting. They want something as simple as their roads to be safer. Because there, too many people die in reckless accidents. You know, that's a very reasonable ask. But their protests were met with violence. Two people died, hundreds were injured, and millions of students are now scared. That's why students instead turn to the internet in an amazing form of online grassroots activism to share their message directly with the rest of us and tell their government and police that the world is watching and that it has to stop. Today, we are all with Bangladesh. That's 1 minute. See you tomorrow.